Okay, so today we are going to a place called Bahama Buck's, and apparently we have been told that this Bahama Buck's has amazing snow cones and other things that are snow cone like materials. And contrary to popular belief, my wife, who does not want to be on camera at all, will be on camera today because she's going to give her opinion on her Bahama Buck's tasting snow cone. So when we go in, we're gonna see everything they have to offer, what this whole Bahama Buck's craze is all about, and we're gonna see if it's really good or not. So catch me inside, y'all. Watch your step. Out of the street. So here we are coming up to the Bahama Buck's. And this place is in Fort Worth off of 7th Street. So we're gonna see just how amazing the Bahama Buck's is here. It's very busy inside, so I'm not gonna record very much at all, but it's crazy busy. There's people everywhere.
In your opinion, which one's better? The princess or the dark snap?
I don't know.
Well, I have the princess on some, so I think I'll have the
medium. Bahama Buck's as good as they are put out to be?
Yes.
Yes, they are. Are they good, Mommy?
Mm-hmm.
Mommy says they're good. I'm gonna try mine. I've got blue bubblegum and pink bubblegum. I'm gonna try it. So I guess it's all as cracked up to be. Everybody, two thumbs up for Bahama Buck. Two thumbs up, two thumbs up, two thumbs up. Yeah.